and sharing a song because it means the world. So thank you.
Thank you.
you know, we were all like, well, what should we call the album? And Betty was like, maybe I should call it I Have Cancer. That's very funny, you know. And I thought about that. And
that's
I was
how
like,
she jokes.
That's how she jokes, yeah. You know, it's like, it's about what happens to our bodies when we get hurt. But at the same time, it's as big as the ocean and the sky and all of the pain and trouble that happens and how we have to go through it and we come out alive, you know, so Black and Blue. Yes, Black and Blue.
Thank you.
each other and to become friends. And I mean, Lady P, wow, what a singer. And influence on me. So lots of love.
Thank you. Thank you.
doing great. She's having a lot of feelings because she wants nothing more than to be here with all of you guys tonight. And if anything, it's just inspiration for us to keep going so that when she gets better, she will pop right up here on stage and she's just gonna love it. This project is about friendship, and Emily is our bestie. Come on up here, Emily.
Joined this band at 17 years old. I'm 37 now. And this song is one of my favorites, and I was super excited to put it down on the record, and this is really an important night for us, so I really appreciate everyone coming. My mom, my brand new husband. And Adam, of course, because I'm so blessed to be here, and I never thought I could get the chance to get back on the stage and wail in front of all y'all, so let's go.
Thank you.
songs on the new record.
Thank you.
after the show. All right, guys. Thank you. If you know the-